Apple has officially announced the rumored iPad 4 or iPad with Retina display with 128 GB of storage on board. The pricing is not a surprise and extends the current iPad pricing by $100. The Wi-Fi-only version of the iPad with 128 GB of space will cost $799 and the Wi-Fi Plus cellular version will cost $929, making it the most expensive iPad ever. The cellular version might easily cost over $1,000 after taxes. This is what Phil Schiller had to say about the new 128 GB iPad with twice the storage capacity in an unparalleled selection of over 300,000 native iPad apps. Enterprises, educators and artists have even more reasons to use iPad for all the business and personal needs. You can check out our unboxing video of the all-new iPad 4 Bolo. Just that it came with only 64 gigabytes of space. The new 128 gigabytes GB version will have double the amount of storage but hardly any difference on the outside. Strange enough, the pricing of the new version is close on the heels of the MacBook Air. The thought of syncing a 128 gigabytes iPad to my Mac or PC just